base and three ways to go right from the start. So let's head to the left first. And whoa, yeah, okay, I knew there was a guy in here I was looking for. Grand grenade is probably a good idea. It does a lot of damage to him. And they also can't get through the door. And what's kind of funny too, you can shoot him through the door. I think that's hilarious. That takes care of one of them, and there we go. So we've pretty much cleared the outside room. There's a few holes in the wall here, and we'll throw a grenade at it. We found a refractor shard with 450. Okay, that was a huge waste of time. Let's check this one. Hole in the wall with Metello lens. This is going to be used with something else to make a new cluster part for us, which is pretty good, so we're picking up for sure. And now we want to make our way over to the right door, I believe. So let's do that. Go through the corner here and go through this door.